quarter. Luger wanting to, he needs to control the pace here a little bit more, but he is fired. He is wired. He is ready to go. Lock comes back with a forearm. Another forearm to the chin. And he has this big man rocking and rolling.
Whoa.
Oh.
Wow, was that impressive?
No.
He's going to try it?
Okay, how much you want to bet? I don't think he's going to get him up. He won't get him 3 feet off the ground.
This guy weighs, what, 400 or 500 pounds?
On the hoof. Good luck. Back surgery.
Come on, Lex.
Whoa.
He's got him. No.
Whoa. Dropped him on his shoulder. He's going for it again.
He just slid off. He's powerful enough. He had him up there.
He's going for it again. He's punishing him. He's punishing him.
Call AAA.
Come on, Lex. He's going to hurt himself if he keeps this up. He is going to hurt himself.
Well, he's trying to prove a point, but the last thing he needs is an injury this close to Halloween.
He's got him! He's got him! I can't believe it! I can't believe it! Lex Luger, 3 times the charm. Yes!
Wow.
Hey, what do you think Arn Anderson's saying right now? What is going through his mind right now?
Time for Anderson to regroup after seeing the way that Luger got that roadblock. Over 400 pounds at 6'5", got him up in the rack and the submission.
Well, take a look at this. There's a powerful man right there, Lex Luger. But don't forget one thing. Arn Anderson's not going to let Lex Luger get him in a position where he can go for the rack. This man did. Look at the power on this man here. Lex Luger picking this man up.
This is insane.
I mean, this man's well over 400 pounds. And look at him. He has him up across his shoulders. The man's giving up. There's your winner, Lex Luger, and the torture rack.
Unbelievable. Lex Luger, absolutely incredible here on Nitro. And we've got more action, more information, more excitement coming your way live here on